You made it back in one piece. Good on you.
I couldn't have done it if Marcus was there. I didn't think you'd come through. Guess I was wrong.
You wouldn't be the first.
There's a story in the Bible about a man who loses his way, only to find it again. I'm here today to tell you that I am that man. I was lost, but now I am found. I lost the courage to tell you the truth, that you need to choose who you are going to follow, the V's or God, because you can't serve two masters. I know some of you are confused, but we must stand for what we believe. We must reaffirm our devotion to God and renounce the V's as false prophets. Even a single Judas in our midst can defeat us.
There is a war upon us.
A war for our souls.
You are not alone. You will never be alone. No pain, no heartache, no human emotion, just peace, my peace.
With love, hope, and faith, we can overcome anything. Who among you will join me? Let V no longer stand for visitor. Let V stand for victory.
I told you not to preach that message in my church.
I'll speak my heart. If you don't let me do it here, I'll do it somewhere else.
Jack, this will end badly.